Hi, we're Girl Scout Troop 80488, and our Silver Award project focused on keeping Edison Parks clean. The population of Edison Township is 100,000 people. It is 32 square miles and has 27 public parks.
Tobacco products make up one-third of litter in all parks. Glass and foreign objects are dangerous to children and animals. Plastic bags and soda tabs are hazardous to birds and other wildlife. Contamination of lakes can poison trout, bluegills, minnows, and other fish alike. Pedestrians cause 60% of litter. Motorists cause 40%.
The average person takes 12 paces before their trash turns into litter. Cigarettes take 1 to 5 years to decompose, plastic bags 10 to 20, tin cans 50, but glass bottles take 1 million years to decompose.
The estimated cost for litter removal is 30 cents per piece. Litter removal nationwide for 2013 cost $11 billion, which is 10 times more than it cost for trash disposal.